Okay, still one. Cool. I'd rather the championship anyway. Or the first place to trophy, blah blah blah. That. Silver accolade. Invitation, Oxford Men's Court. TK Euro Trophy. What day is it? 2:24. Brands Hatch Showdown. Dude, there's like more events on here than there are. I don't even know when the next event for the season is. This one? Wow, the Renault doesn't happen until April. The first Renault race. That's crazy. And we're in February. It's like 2 more months of events before I even had to do that. That's kind of cool though. Aw, yeah. Ooh. Oh, ooh. I mean, yeah. Ooh. Nice. Mclaren. Ooh. 2:46.7. I'm gonna pick McLaren. But I think I'm going to pick McLaren. I don't really care what the other cars are. F them. Audi R8. Yeah, I'm picking McLaren. I have no idea when I'll be able to drive this again. Over the course of the game. Yeah, isn't it cool? Yeah, I'm playing into orange. Yeah, there's never any liveries for it, unfortunately. Clear and orange. Aw, yeah. So it's one round. Such a practice. That being said, I regret nothing. I regret nothing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It has like a little thingy when it breaks. Yeah, it's hard to like too much for me. I don't care now. I do not care. As the sun rises. I don't know. Oh man,
Yes, your chairman, Matt. That's again. That's again.
Man, yeah. It's too fast for me. Or it's not too fast, it's just the handling of the corners. I'm not going to be able to get that down unless I switch something up with it, but I should be able to figure it out. I probably have to, like, brake heavily and then, you know, ease it in. Man, it really wants to oversteer. I do not care. It's gonna be hard for me to qualify. Oh, this is practice. Never mind. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use all these practice laps. This car, man. But there's still time, so I'm gonna get my practice runs in. That's funny. And that's not pretty. basically on this card, they could just break up over here. For a second, so I'd love to do that. Still got the pole position, so here. Oh wait, that's not qualifying, what? Dude, whatever. The heads-up display confused me because it had the same thing where it's like, yeah, in the bottom left it says what position you're in. So I was like, oh okay, I'm in first now, but nope. Crapping there. Yes, let's have the same thing we did at the beginning of the last time.
Go, go, go!
Whatever. Wow, I'm about to... Wow, it's just no... Good... out there, sir. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go off course. I'm, you know, just... I'm my last time and I'm about to make the next lap. Oh jeez. Position going, I don't know, I just skip forward, because every time I do that, I can ask where it's like, oh, you're starting in 6th place, or 12th place, so it's like, actually, let's make sure we get first this time, because I don't really want to do that again, I don't remember what time I got last, crap, dang it, what time I they got last race. It was like 1 minute or 130 something, right? I think it was 130 something. Or 129 or whatever. I don't remember. Really, I don't remember. I just throw numbers out there, whatever. Stuff, thingies.
says it.
Well, I don't really care. I feel like he's waiting for it. Matter for sure. I can pause it and see. Oh, I got 2 seconds on there. That's like every time though, it's like, oh, I got 2 seconds on the, you know, next closest vehicle or whatever. And it's like, alright, let's skip to the race. Oh, since I'm starting in 6th place, okay. Nope, not in the time. That would be nice, you know, victory lap. Get first place here. Hard enough to control this car on straightaways. And then you have to turn it. It's like, nope. What's that? Hand lane what? You can't do that. You're going so fast in a straight line. That's not how physics work. So both can go straight and stuff and not really after the fires. Alright, velocity and speed and stuff. Oh, that's what it sounds like. I almost, I was like, you know, exactly where I went off. Of course, last time. Or is it just here? Where did it? I don't remember. But yeah, I saved it, so it doesn't matter. I have like 5 seconds on the car in second. Oh crap. Didn't see that happening. Of course it's raining. Like really, like nobody said anything about rain. Like, I didn't even enter my mind. And then the screen goes, of course it's effing rain, whatever. It's like, come on. Be that way, game. Effing be that way. Ugh. It's just got, like, 5 times harder. Like, yeah. Kind of overstore. I think it's just not that, but like, man, like, I mean, yeah, the lack of control, like, with so much speed in the rain, just not happening, man. I can't even go straight, but it's ridiculous. Like, dude, you know what? Whatever. It's like, I was trying so hard, and then the game just like smacks me in the face. That's what that is. It's like, oh man, I'm really gonna drive this car and win and get first place. And like, I figured out, I hadn't did it. Nope. Man, that sucks. All right, let me restart and try something.
Especially if I go slow, because going fast is not gonna work. And I'm sure going slow is not gonna work because, hey, every other car is going 1,000 times faster than me, so why would it work?
It's not like 1,000 times faster. It's like twice as fast.
Whatever. Dumb. Dang it, that was working until I hit that stupid slip spot. And tried to use the other car as a bumper. It was working. It scared me. Let me drive it like it's not raining. Last race. I can only be like so fast once I like start to go so fast, like you're not gonna be able to break this, and then yeah. I keep thinking like, what is third gear? I can't get over third gear. I'll finish it out. I'm on the final lap, so no one will push the tire and rush everybody else out. Ah! as I can. I haven't driven open well yet, so it's going to be an experience, that's for sure. How to drive this car, and then, oh, what do you know? Whatever. Man, that is just... practice session. Why are there other cars here? Every time, it's like always overcorrecting to the right. Like, we'll be right back.
Thank you.
Oh man. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, I got the lap in. I didn't know that. Well, that works for me. I did not know I got any laps in. Okay, well, good enough, I guess. I don't know. I'm definitely not ready to do this difficulty or this class of driving, so I'll just go ahead and skip to the qualification round. Stupid race. This is not. It's just worth the time. Game is intended to be
played or whatever, but hey man, it works, eh? Yeah. Oh jeez. Oh, no wonder I was gonna flip left and right, because I could be in this map, ran in the back. Okay, makes sense now. That's terrible. Alright, I can probably retire from the events. If I get that one up, if that one comes up again, I'll just retire from it. Or skip it. Because I can skip it too. Take it. Sure. Like what metallics? You just live for it.
More than one livery. Oh wow, that looks very nice. Could use this on myself. This is sharp. Stop it, camera. I can't see you. I guess I'll take the... I'll take that one so I can see it. Okay, so this is like a weird sort of... Whatever. Yeah, let's just jump to qualifying, cause... Yeah. Oh, where am I? I haven't driven this yet. Getting a bit tired, I might call it a bit early. It's like, I don't know, it's not my bedtime, it's just like, I don't know, man.
Go.
I'm just playing this game, it's kind of exhausting, I've just been sitting here. Kind of just see after a while.
Ah, crap. No. Yeah. I think the last time I wasn't doing that fast on that straightaway, so yeah. Any kind of anywhere. Let's keep up on you.
that's great. Great stuff. Last chance to pass, I mean, I got it. Just barely. That's rough. Oh man. Maybe I just can't drive any fast cars that I'm driving, I don't know. Ugh.
That was just bad execution. That was, yeah.
clear the angle of the incoming straight and then breaking the air. I guess I probably could have let off the gas mark here. Oh well, that's nice. And walk out of money. Yay. Not so easy though.
Just makes up for the slacking I got on the McLaren race. Except it's probably a more than one, championship. One race, yeah. Ugh, time. That's not even 2 a.m. What the FM? Now March. Hold on, let me see if I can abandon this one. I can't. I don't know if I can do it. If I can, okay, it's not gonna let me jump to. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna retire out of it, it's cool. I'll just sit in the, whatever. Because, yeah, these F1 events are not for me. At least not yet. Okay, I think I basically had a taste of every discipline. So that's cool. Or not, I don't know. Nah, I'm getting tired. Or just jazzy again. That's weird. Oh cool, you can't skip to the end, nice. Yeah, it's kind of weird, like, sometimes the inbox stuff doesn't really match the context of the stuff that happened. So it's like, it doesn't make sense for, like, your team to console you on a race that you were doing voluntarily. What sport trophy is this? Ah, man. I'm living in a second, I haven't raced this yet. Two laps, I'll do it. I'll skip the qualifying. There's one more for this one for this club sport thing. Yeah, I'll do club sport. I'll skip over the F1 event and then we'll see if there's anything else in March before it gets to April and the Clio stuff that I'm supposed to be doing or whatever. But I don't know. Yeah, then I'm gonna drink. Okay. It's practically twice in Daggett on my headset.
Racing line outside the beach hitting me. Yeah, those cars are totally like taking them inside, whatever.
Eva! Dang it, that's fucking my fault. Seriously, I thought the second lap I would get it. Whatever. That happens.
Controller's probably not far behind.
Damn it!
Good catch. Qualifying, I think, is like the most annoying, because it's like, if you're killing it, and like, you make one mistake, it's like, oh, laugh and valid. Oh, I wasn't perfect. Stick up the line. But come on, man. Come on. And you're going to penalize me over that? Something so small. Trivial? Whatever. Also, it should penalize you on like 2 laps if you go out of course, like near the finish line. That doesn't make any sense. Like, just penalize me on the next lap. Why penalize me on 2 laps in a row? That's overkill. Yeah, I just got the notification. My controller battery's about to die too, so yeah. Need to swap some cables here after this. Qualifier.
course. It doesn't bother me that much. I mean, it makes sense like why it's there. Because, you know, I'm pretty sure on the rookie difficulty that probably isn't the case, so whatever. Just a small rack, whatever, no big deal. Alright, folks, screw me over, please. Is this the time it's gonna count if I get it? I kind of forgot if I went out, of course. How many times and whatnot.
Yeah.
invitation and email from Salamander. Salamander, eh? And grab a cup. Let's say, well, there's one more US club sport. I'm not sure if I'm doing historics. I'm probably not, because I probably did it. And then, I'm not sure if I'm doing anything in the bottom. Ugh, dude. You did 7 rounds of this, that's crazy. And I can't. Don't forget. That's, wow. I didn't even figure this long as it was. I must have already raced it and just didn't notice it. I probably it's not the whole version. Oh, he it's popped up yet. Never mind. I'm gonna get an open wall championship. That seems impossible. It's kind of just too fast. I'm just too bad at my name anyway. This one, I'm not sure I have any other events besides this and the open wall stuff, so we'll see what happens next day for. And if anything, yeah, I'm just gonna call it to this man. Find in charge and doing this many times. Yeah, man, like, I'm gonna be like a learn so generation game and she didn't have one of those. It's just like, yeah, I'm just sitting here, just trying not to doze off. I don't want to run my car into a wall and just have it sit there, so, yeah. Oh wow, another pit out into a barrier, try not to hit it, situation. Yeah.
something.
Bam! Oh, yeah, he got me. Okay. Move on. should be good on, let's see, I've got 2 seconds. Let's go ahead and skip to them. Of course. Did that really just happen? Somehow in like the last 3 minutes, I got bumped to 17th. Whatever, dude. I got first in the rest of the races, so I should be fine with the things I get. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was... Let's just go with it. Let's just go with it. Yeah, okay, or not. That was not a good idea. That was a good idea. It just didn't work out like I thought it would. That's just like a smash, bam, kapow. Car wrecked. Good job. Actually, not good job. Just wrecked the car. I just realized that the picture guy hasn't been coming on in like forever, but like it's only because I've been getting new things and he only comes on during the season, so I'm not sure I'm not. guys go. That one is almost going. It's like I pushed it too far. Too fucking far. I was talking about Corsair. I was like, no, maybe not where the meat's at here. That was, I kind of didn't restart there, but I was like, dude, just go with it. Nah, I forgot it. It's like, so he has me.